What's up, everyone? Welcome back to the continuation of our Little Big Planet walkthrough series. This is going to be episode number 6, and today we're going to complete the islands section of the game, which is really awesome. It's in Japan, and we're going to start with Endurance Dojo. So your ninja training begins here. And this, in particular, I love these levels because I just have always been a fan of the Japanese style artwork and, you know, video games and stuff. It's just really cool, so this is going to be an awesome set of levels. We kind of get to run on like some ninja pillars and stuff. If you ever watch a TV show, Wipeout, it kind of reminds me of that in a way. There's actually a really cool Wipeout level on this game in the community set of levels. If you just search Wipeout, I'm sure it'll pop up or whatever. Okay, I'm Grandmaster Sensei. I must hone your skills as a warrior to defeat the terrible Oni. So this level is pretty simple. The music is really great in this. You could use that lantern to get those objects. You just have to swing and stuff, but I'm not going to worry about that. Ooh. Oh, crap. See? That's why I really suck at the platforming sometimes. There we go. Let's collect all of these. Just have to do some ninja training here. Whoops. That was terrible. Oh gosh, I hope I don't fail completely. So as you can see, I'm not really a ninja. There we go. Finally. Okay, I hope we get a checkpoint. Yes, thank God. Okay, so there's one over here. And then with this, these pillars over here, all you really have to do is kind of just run fast and not stop at all. So I'll show you here. Just keep running, just like this. I used to think it was really confusing, but it's really not that hard. Perfect. These enemies are like little sushi characters. It's pretty funny. Okay, let's wait here. This level definitely has the Mario feel going on. Let's go this way. Yeah, I could have easily picked up those things. You just have to swing. Ooh, crap. I forgot those things rotated. Alright, now is the time to go. Nice. So let's go and grab onto the staff, and it'll take you up to a greater challenge. I can't believe how fast. I'll probably upload all of these videos on Wednesday, just because I want to get the Let's Play completed. Nice. They're fairly quick episodes, too. Let's see, do we have this? Nope. Alright, perfect. Oh, God, that was a failure. Now we're going to have to wait until these things balance out again. Alright, keep going. Jump. Yes. So that was nice and easy. I just had to get some momentum going. Oh, what the hell? Sometimes you have to be really precise on where you jump. Oh god, I'm gonna fail. Damn it. That was a failure. Jeez, guys, this is gonna be the level of epic failing. Jump. Yes, finally. Okay, we made it. Oh, I think I died like freaking 8 times in this video already. That's okay, though. I always thought that one was pretty simple. I don't know why. But I've always struggled with the other sections. Okay, let's go here. Sometimes you could get trapped underneath that bouncing thing, so you have to be careful. Nice. Okay, so we got that completed. There's that object over there if you want to get that audio, but let's just take our way up to the top. Just like that. Nice. You could also go on those pillars back if you wanted to. Ooh. Well, that was almost deadly. I just skipped past everything. The flame-throwing cat from the clutches of Sumo. Oh, gosh. Okay, so that's gonna be our next level. Sweet, we got it completed. Only 5 minutes, so that was record timing. I know we skipped past a bunch of items. We only got 19. So compared to the Metropolis when we got like 50 per episode, or per level. Do a little dance here. But still, 18,000, that's not bad. Okay. What is our next adventure? This is Sensei's Lost Castle. Okay. Now use your ninja skills to climb the fortress. After this section, I think we just have the temples. And then once the temple's done, we just have to go to the boss battle. And there's like probably 3 to 4 levels and then the boss or something. So it's pretty quick. It's a quick game. That's why I was able to finish it within like a week. Alright, use the catapult. Oh, I thought we could make it. That would have been cool if we could have just made it on our first try. We have to actually move this a little bit closer. And now we can jump. Perfect. Just like that. This level's super fun. I love the music as well, just so like mellow. I think it's called what's it called? DJ Scratch or something is the name of the artist. I'll have to think of it. Alright, we got a new material. Now let's go into Spinning Wheels of Doom. Oh yeah, I forgot about these things. Yeah, this part gets a little tricky. If you're not careful. Oh god. Jump. Go, go, go. Oh my gosh. There we go, finally. Alright, took me a little bit of time, but finally got it. Let's go and get this building material. I'm getting a little bit of lag here. Hopefully it's not my video's not freezing. This level has a lot of things going on too. Okay, let's take a quick water break. And now you just have to ride these things down, I think, and that's it. Yep, simple as that. Cool. There's also the keys and stuff up here. Oh, this part's pretty sweet. It's like ninja blades. I always struggle with this part. I don't know why. Yes. Actually, it's pretty simple now, going back on it here. Alright, now we just have to go up here, and we're done. Simple, guys. Nice. Oh, God. You really have to watch out or you're gonna get hit. Now, this is kind of like a little obstacle course here. Jeez. This is so much fun. Perfect. So we got that completed. Just like that, it was easy. I think we're making record time today. Aw, crap. Almost missed that thing. Or I did miss it, but that's okay. Ooh, Jesus. Okay, so these things are easy to defeat. You just have to go on top there. Nice. And I think this is another... Yep. Ooh. Is that it? Ooh, almost. Oh, jeez, that was it. Wow, that was easy. Gosh, I thought this was going to be a lot trickier. You beat the evil master, nice. So now we're heroes. This is kind of reminds me of like an old pinball game up here. It just looks like that. Nice. I love these cherry trees. I forget what they're called. Are they bonsais or... I think they're just called cherry trees. This is really unique level design. Nice artwork too. Ooh, wow. That was intense. So we completed the level, guys. That's awesome. Angel Halo, Rainbow Square. Let's see how many items we collected. Only 11. That's okay. We're still doing very well. Our Sackboy's gonna celebrate. And let's see what's next. Maybe the boss battle. Can't believe how fast I'm completing everything today. Okay, the terrible Oni's volcano. Fly the airship into the fiery maw of the mountain. What lies in wait? I think this is the final level here. Then we're going to be traveling to India, which is pretty cool. Okay, let's continue. This one takes place at night. It's really sweet. We have to use this flying machine to maneuver around the level. It's pretty simple. You just hold the up button here to go up. And you can go right, just like this. It's like a levitation machine. Get down the flying machine. Wait, what'd she say? Let's read it. Get down off the flying machine. Oh. Yeah, let's go over here, guys. We have to go this way. Perfect. Okay, so now we have to go into the castle. I like how that was a sensor-activated hazardous gas. So once we landed, it was safe to go. Pretty sweet. Oh, look at that. That's so cool. Okay, we made it up. That was easy. When you're playing this level in particular with multiple players, it could be tricky, I think. At least it was for me. Maybe it was just the people I was playing with weren't that great. It's easy to maneuver around because you could just look at these clouds over here, and then it tells you. There's a building material, but that's okay. Here's the next section. I always found this level to be pretty simple. Okay, we got that. Whoops. Wow, that was it. Jeez. We're super ninjas now. I guess. Now let's go over here. We have to go up a little bit. Oh, geez. Let's go all the way up the mountain. Oh gosh, now we're gonna have to face the terrible Oni. So this is gonna be super tricky. I like how we're flying this thing. It reminds me of the movie Up. How you have that balloon. Let's do it, guys. Let's defeat Oni. Ooh, Jesus. That was terrible. I'm probably gonna die once I get to the final section of the game a lot. Oh, what the hell? I can't make that jump? Are you serious? I don't want to have to restart this level. Jump. Now let's see, can I do it? I think so. Alright guys, we gotta really stay focused here. I forgot this one was actually tricky towards the end. Oh, but we made it to a waypoint, so that's good. Get closer using the switch and I'll do the rest. Go, go, go. Ah, oh, son of a bitch. Come on, let's wait, guys. Jesus, I can't even get close. Oh my god. Dude, this is... I forgot actually how tricky this was, guys. Let's do it. Alright, let's wait a little bit here. Aw, you son of a bitch. That thing was pushing it a little bit back. Yes, we did it. We just had to sacrifice ourselves. Oh my gosh, look at that. Man, that was a hard challenge there. I don't remember it being that difficult back in the day. But we defeated Oni. Now we're going to the temples. Perfect, guys. We did it under 20 minutes. That's a record time now. Pink hair. We have the island's flying machine. We should get a trophy as well, I think. Yep, there it goes. Sweet. So I hope you guys really enjoyed this quick episode, and stay tuned for the grand finale coming up. We're gonna head to the islands first, which is super fun. There's a few interesting levels there with some nice platforming and cool level design. Here we go, the first one, the Dancer's Court. So that'll be the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for more coming soon.